Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Hello kids, it's math time. So today we're going to discuss about divisibility rules. So our objective is uses divisibility rules for 3, 6, and 9 to find the common factors of numbers. Okay, let's have our review. Put a check under the correct column by which the numbers are divisible. So for letter A, we have 245. So it is divisible by 2. How about 5? And how about 10? For letter B, we have 330. Is it divisible by 2? By 5? How about by 10? For letter C, we have 400. And for letter D, we have 412. And for letter E, we have 875. Now let's check your work. So for letter A, 245 is divisible by 5. For letter B, 330 is divisible by 2, 5, and 10. And for letter C, 400 is divisible by 2, 5, and 10. For letter D, 412 is divisible by 2. And for letter E, 875 is divisible by 5. So, what do you mean by divisibility? Divisibility means that a number goes evenly into a number. When we say divisible by, it is when you divide one number by another number and the result is a whole number. Wala siyang remainder, take note. Walang remainder. Divisibility rules tells whether a number is exactly divisible by another number. This rule is a shortcut way to decide whether is exactly divisible without doing division computation. So, shortcut po ang divisibility rule. Now, let's observe the following divisibility rules in the example below. Is 27 divisible by 3? The answer is yes, because the sum of its digit is divisible by 3. So number 2, is 144 divisible by 6? Yes, because 144 is divisible by 2 and 3. So it is also divisible by 6. For number 3, we have 87,651. Is it divisible by 9? The answer is yes, because of its digit is divisible by 9. Now, let's proceed. So, let's have the divisibility rule. Divisible by 3. Ang sabi, the sum of all the digits of the number is divisible by 3. Or the sum of all digits is 3, 6, and 9. Let's find out. So, we have 1,128. Paano natin gagawin? So, ang sabi kasi, the sum of all digits. So, ipag-add natin ang lahat ng digits. 1 plus 1 plus 2 plus 8. The answer is 12. Since we still have two digits, we will still going to add 1 and 2. So 1 plus 2 is 3. So si 3 ay kasama sa the sum of all digits 3, 6, and 9. Therefore, 1128 is divisible by 9. Okay, let's proceed. The sum of all digits is 3, 6, and 9. We are still talking about divisible by 9. We have 3122. So 3 plus 1 plus 2 plus 2. The answer is 8. Since 8, hindi siya kasali dito sa 3, 6, and 9. Therefore, hindi siya divisible by 3. Ang 3,122 ay hindi divisible by 3. Okay, nakuha ba mga anak? Let's proceed. Divisible by 6. If a number is divisible by both 2 and 3, then it is divisible by 6. Paano gagawin? Ito po. Always remember, last digits, 0, 2, 4, 6, and 8, ito yung mga divisible by 2. Ang sum of all digits, 3, 6, 9, divisible by 3. Now, we have example here, 2,334. Let's find out what is the last digit. The last digit is 4. So, ang gagawin natin, dahil 2,334 ay divisible by 2, kasi ang kanyang last digit is 4, hahanapin naman natin ngayon, aalamin natin kung divisible by 3 siya. So, 2 plus 3 plus 3 plus 4. The sum is 12. Now, ipag-add natin ang 1 plus 2, the sum is 3. Ang 3 ay kasama sa sum of all digits 3, 6, 9. Therefore, ang 2,334 is divisible by 6. Okay, nakuha ba mga anak? Remember, if the number or the last digit is 0, 2, 4, 6, and 8, it is divisible by 2. And if the sum of all digits is 3, 6, 9, it is divisible by 3. Now, we have another example, 4,128. So, what is the last digit? It is 8. Therefore, it is divisible by 8. Now, ipagsama natin, ipag-add natin, 4 plus 1 plus 2 plus 8. The sum is 15. Still, we have 2 digits. So, ipag-add natin, 1 plus 5 is 6. The sum is 6. Therefore, 4,128 is divisible by 6. Dahil divisible siya by 2, divisible din siya by 3. Let's proceed with divisible by 9. If the sum of all digits of the number is divisible by 9 or a multiple of 9. So we have here an example, 162. So, ang hahanapin natin, ang sum of all digits. Pag sinabing sum, ipagsama natin, sagot sa addition ang sum, ang ibig sabihin. So, 1 plus 6 plus 2 is 9. Therefore, 9 ay kasama siya dito, the sum of all digits of the number is divisible by 9 or a multiple of 9. Therefore, 162 is divisible by 9. Another example, we have 396. Ipag-add natin, 3 plus 9 plus 6 will give you 18. 18 ay 2 digits siya. So, ipag-add natin, 1 plus 8 is 9. 9, ibig sabihin, 396 is divisible by 9. Okay, let's proceed. So, now we will going to have your activity. So, the instruction is, which of these numbers in the boxes are divisible by the number on the left? Circle your answer. So, sagutan ninyo sa inyong notebook ang activity na ito. Always remember, a number is divisible by 3 if the sum of all the digits of the number is divisible by 3. If a number is divisible by both 2 and 3, then it is divisible by 6. And a number is divisible by 9 if the sum of all digits of the number is divisible by 9 or a multiple of 9. So, lagi niyong tatandaan yan. Okay, prove the following numbers according to its column. So, may given tayo dito, 126. You will going to prove kung siya ba ay divisible by 3, kung siya ba ay divisible by 6, at kung siya ba ay divisible by 9. Sagutan ninyo sa inyong notebook. Okay, thank you for listening, kids. Good day and God bless to you.